This is Master Geo here at Monster-Mania 2016 with
Ben Scrivens from Fright-Rags.
All right, you guys are freaking awesome. How did you guys start?
Back in 2003, I was a graphic designer, and I was just kind of bored at my job, and was thinking of trying to do something on the side, and I was coming up with some ideas, and my buddies were making masks and stuff, and all these other props, and I was like, what if I made shirts? And I just came up with a couple ideas, and from there, I kind of just took off.
So yeah, I guess you've always had a love for horror films, right?
Oh yeah, I saw Halloween when I was 4 years old, and I've always loved horror. And when I wanted to do something different, I always thought of horror as trying to do something with that.
One of the things that stand out about your shirts is they're really different from like the typical horror shirts, which usually just tends to be like the poster. How'd you get the ideas for a lot of your shirts?
I think what it was is seeing a lot of the poster art on the shirt, which was cool. I wanted to see something that fans would know. You know, something that if it didn't have the title on it and it just had a scene, somebody walking on the street wouldn't know what it was. But if you were a fan of that movie, like Monster Squad or Night of the Creeps, you'd be like, oh my God. And it just sort of, it's a conversation piece. So as opposed to it just saying the title. I mean, we do a lot of stuff with the title, which is cool, but we don't want to just reproduce what's been out there already. We want to take an artistic look at the movie and say, what can we pull out of it that us fans really know and latch onto when we see the movie?
What's the process usually for coming up with an idea?
It depends. Sometimes when we get a license, we'll go to a designer that we use and we'll say, listen, give us a design for aliens, you know? And they'll come back with something and we're just blown away. Sometimes we go to them with ideas and we say, you know what, do this. This is our idea. And they'll bring it back. So, you know, it's actually a very collaborative, and it's I like it because it's different. So each project, each design is different. Sometimes, like I said, we have the idea. Sometimes they have the idea. Sometimes we work at an idea forever until it finally gets it right. So it depends.
Are there any franchises you were most excited when you got to do them?
Halloween by far. That was the bucket list item. My favorite movie of all time. It's just when we got that, I had to take a moment and be like, wait a minute. We're actually like producing like official, you know, t-shirts for Halloween. And then the next moment I went, oh crap, what are we going to do? Because it's my favorite movie of all time, but you're so close to it, how do you represent it in a way that's going to appeal to all the fans? And it was really a hard task, but it's something I'm most proud of.
You got some huge like franchises like Aliens, Predator. How did you guys get involved with those franchises?
It was a slow process. You know, when we first started out, obviously there was, you know, it was by myself. I mean, we were small, started out of my apartment. We didn't get licensing. But as we got bigger and just things kept moving on, it took years and years and years to build up. And it got to a point where we would get a small license, and then that would allow us to get a bigger license. And then as soon as you started building a resume and credibility and just an audience, we were able to then go to like Universal and Fox and those types of companies and say, hey, this is what we do. And it kind of opened a lot of doors for us, and it just sort of, you know, snowballed from there, really.
All right. Well, anything do you have lined up that we could look forward to that you could talk
about? Well, if you want to check this thing out, this should be coming out in hopefully the fall. We've got Frankenberry, Booberry, and Count Chocula masks and shirts and socks, actually. So this is what we're really excited to release. And we've got more Halloween stuff coming out this year. We re-signed our license, so we've got a lot of that stuff coming out.
All right. Any final words?
Just thanks for the support, everybody that's watching, that's ordered from us, and that follows us on Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat. Just want to say thank you to everybody. It's without everybody supporting us, we can't do this. So it really takes the fans and the customers to really help us support.
And where could fans find you at?
It's Fright-Rags.com. It's Fright-Rags.com. And you can follow us on Facebook at Fright-Rags, Instagram at Fright-Rags, and Snapchat at Fright-Rags, and Twitter at Fright-Rags, too.
All right. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Appreciate it. All right. Take care.
Thank you.